everyone. So there's two kinds of people still commenting on the videos of my dad channel. And it's one, people telling me that I have nice round toes under my dancing vlogs. And two, people asking for a tutorial on the 2009 Phan Song piano cover that I did. And yeah, today I'm finally, after 4 years, giving you what you all want. I actually had to learn to play the song on the piano again because I had just completely forgotten how it went. So I hope you better appreciate that I learned this song for you again. You can skip to this time in the video if you just want to see the tutorial. But if this video maybe popped up in your subscriptions and you've got no idea who I am because, well, I've just been dead on this channel, we could do some catching up. Since I last uploaded a video, I moved twice, so I'm actually right now in my second own flat that I have. I share it with two roommates that I met during my studies, and I really like the living situation right now. Well, I'm working on my master's right now. I have quit dancing. Which is just another story for a completely different video. If this ever gets made into a video. It was just one hell of a drama and I really don't... I don't want to make it any worse. If it can get any worse, I don't know. I really like my new glasses that I got. They remind me of big stop signs. So it tells everyone trying to approach me in public to stop and like keep their social distance. I've stopped dyeing my hair because my hair really couldn't take the damage anymore and I just had to grow it out. So it's right now and it's in a pretty natural state except for the tips. The tips are still a fake brown that I tried to cover the blonde with. And yeah, this at the top, this is the natural color. And by the way, disclaimer, I really don't know how to teach anyone to play the piano. This is the first time I'm doing anything like this, so if it sucks, I'm sorry. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video in like 3 or 4 or 5 years. Who knows? Until then, enjoy watching this tutorial. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and let me know if you learned it on the piano. I would love to see your version of the covers. I said this in my last video as well. This is not actually my song, it's just a cover of a song that I really like. I'm gonna link the original song in the description box below if you want to listen to it. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!